I understand what it's like to have the dream and have the goal. Everybody's like, yo, how do you have the dream, but then you gotta pay the bills? Get a job that you hate, so that when you leave that job, you run back to your dreams and you do whatever you gotta do so you can get the hell out of that job. So, be thankful for the job that you hate. Say, thank you, I'm so glad I hate this damn job. I'm out this goddamn day. You have to be there. And I want you to take your pain and turn it into purpose.